What up, ladies and gentlemen? This your boy, SK the King, coming back with another Let's Play. And we coming back on that Miles Morales grind. Let's go! Alright, give me a couple moments, everybody. I'm gonna pick up where we left off. I know it's been a while since I came back to this, but we're gonna actually come back to this bad boy. Man, they've been in the studio with this beat, man. Hey, I'm liking this. Alright. Alright, let me just tweet out the disc. Let me send it to the Discord, and we're gonna be on and popping here. But this game is lit. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna send it to the Discord and we're gonna be on our way. Alright, send that out. Alright, let's get it, man. We're getting lit in here. Alright. And we are playing it on the PlayStation 5, my guys. Alright, so we gotta go back to where we was last time. I think this is where we cut off. Alright, so. Okay, so I'm gonna have to survey the area. Okay, let's see. That was the biggest mistake I did last time. Okay, let me see how this is looking right now. Okay, so we got some guys over here. Okay, so if I can actually throw something. Oh yeah. Yeah, we already see what type of day. Oh yeah, we're gonna see what type of day this is, man. Oh shit. Yeah, they got me. GG's on that. Ugh, man. Whew. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a little brutal. Okay, how we gonna do this? How we gonna do this? Okay, so there's some guys up here. Whew. The light! Really, Gary? Oh, shit. Okay, I was not ready for that. There we go. Oh, hell no. Nah.
Actually, you take this.
Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, yeah, let me get the hell up out of here. Hold up. Time to turn invisible. Hold up. Shit. Hey, it is fucking brutal. Shit.
Try that again.
Okay. Yeah, you right. Try that again, all right. This is fucking brutal.
Is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that?
Not gonna make this easy for you, Spire!
All right. Hold up. Okay. There's another guy here. I forgot how to fucking,
You guys take returns?
I forgot his, I forgot what that fuck was. Alright, he's dead. Alright. Alright, so is they up there? Oh, okay, they must be up here. Or they might be down there. Okay, wait, they might be up here. Dude.
Out for the count.
What's the other guy? Oh, they would have a sniper. I'm killing that sniper, man. Hold up. He's getting on my nerves. Okay, he likes to pet. Yeah, you're dead, buddy. God. Okay, what's going on here? All right, so is that? No, it can't. It can't be everybody, right?
Gotta focus.
Invisible. Okay. Dude.
Blowing up the plaza? That's your plan? It's a terrible plan. Oh, sniper up there.
The guards, everything on the
roof. Hey! He followed us!
That was not in my plans.
Who called that we were here?
Oh, shit.
No more underground.
Alright.
Soon to be no more generator.
Okay, there's more. Wait, I forgot. Okay, that's the one I needed. Okay. And the snipers! Oh my god! Where is he? Oh my god! Oh, they wouldn't put me through that shit. Oh, come on. Oh my god. Okay, he's dead. Okay. Man! Oh my god! What we got here? Alright. Oh shit, I finished it. I think I did. Did I? I think I did. Oh, I did? Okay, cool. I think I got some upgrades. Yeah, I do. I got some upgrades. Okay. Alright, oh yeah, I forgot the yank thing. Is that the Avenger? Oh no. Return to mission. Hold up. No, it's not done yet. I gotta do something else here. Cause it's telling me if I do it, I'll abort the mission. So I must be doing something. Okay. Got you. It was the generators. Okay. I had to power down the generators. Okay.
All right. Drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Okay. All right. So yeah, I got to do the generators. Okay. Okay, so that should be the easy part, so we should be able to get this with no problems.
Cool, chipping away.
Yeah, this is the easy part. Okay, so we did the hard part. So the hard part is basically we just gotta shut down the generators. Okay, that's easy. Alright, so there's one more. Oh, it's up there. Okay. Yeah, this game is lit, bro. Yes, sir.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power. I'm primed for smashing. Oops. Maybe there's a staircase or an elevator.
Okay, let's see.
Like that elevator. If I can lift it. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Yeah, I wouldn't tell her.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. I wonder.
Huh.
Those gears look webbable. Sight to the generator.
A whole bunch of generators. Okay, so I gotta go up here. Okay, fair enough.
Drywall's falling apart. R.I.P. drywall. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list.
Oh no, not the pros and cons
she's
list.
Your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro? Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
I wouldn't do that, Spider-Man. Okay, okay, what's that in there? Oh. Trying to see if I missed anything.
Things had this set up a while. I need to look around.
No. Okay, I'm gonna figure this out. Okay. Oh, don't do anything there.
Cables look important. Probably worth following.
Flaming Elmo. Must be
powering the generators I could turn on Finn's rig. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? Shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new.
But how do I connect them?
I bet my suit could find the generators.
Yeah, but I went to like all three of them. Unless there's a fourth one. Yeah, because I went here. I got that one taken care of. I'm so stuck. so stuck.
Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make.
I'm gonna figure this out.
Finn does. Okay. She mapped out how its reactivity works.
I'm so stuck. I don't even know what the...
Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually. Making it reactive, but not explosive.
Oh, my God.
Why? So she can keep moving it?
I'm just stuck on this part. That's what I was supposed to do. Oh, shit. Okay. I had a slow moment. Oh, you gotta connect these to something. Bro. That's how you do it. Oh. See, if I would have knew. Okay, that makes sense now. That's what I was supposed to do. Oh my God. I had to think. I had it right. Oh my God. I had a slow moment.
Finn's pumping energy into the new form. Making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... How could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties.
Oh, wow.
I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
Oh, wow.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right? That this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Okay. It's a whole gang of them.
You're a bad cop sick after being on the bridge.
We all know that.
If you give me the new form, we can skip this part.
Keep him away from the ring!
Let me get my ass up out of here. Hold up. Your shit. Oh my God. There you go. Shit.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Oh, wow. Wow.
Venom tears it apart.
Good. Keep doing that.
There you go. Next.
Okay. Now for the new form. Okay.
Whew.
See? No. Can't let you take that.
Oh my god!
Tinkerer! Stop! So you can steal my new forms? Not a chance in hell! Hey Genki, ran into Finn.
What's happening?
She grabbed the new form. I'm chasing her across Manhattan.
Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you.
Oh my god.
I just want to talk. Finn, Tinkerer, stop. So you can steal my new form? Not a chance in hell. Hey Genki, ran into Finn.
What's happening?
She grabbed the new form. I'm chasing her across Manhattan.
Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move, move, move.
Back off. This is between me and Rockstar.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingish?
Of course you're not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah.
No, you better not tell her.
Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You want to hear this, I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
Don't tell her your identity, bro! Got me chasing you out here.
I said, step off.
Why does she invent death wheels?
How?
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Oh, shit.
That could have gone better. And she cracked a rib. Or three.
How did... Finn.
Kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
Spider.
Hey, nephew. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn? Am I talking to her again? I could meet her somewhere. Science Center or Trinity Church.
Mm.
No. She knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me.
Okay. Well, now I know where I need to go. Alright, time to go. Hey, what's up, Matt? Oops. Yeah.
Getting close to the docks. Hope Uncle Aaron's there.
There we go. Yeah. There we go.
I gotta call you back.
Yeah, this game is awesome.
Hi, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Finn, Roxxon.
Shout out to Matt with the five. Doops. Doops.
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack.
Doops.
You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here, little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us, but you could finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it.
Huh.
I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still in my moves?
This was in my playbook before you even born, young blood.
Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you.
Mm.
Figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample. A little closer to get your levels right. Need to get a little further away so it doesn't distort. There you go. That's the right distance.
Hmm.
Not a match, though. Keep looking. Make sure you've got a clear line of sight. Don't want any distortion. But not quite what we're looking for.
Hmm. I'm looking at sound waves, my guy. I mean, it's not that bad.
Pretty sure it's behind me.
I'm about to find it. Yeah, I know. It's just looking for it.
Good. good sound, but it's muffled. Try another angle.
There you go.
Yeah, that's it.
Grinding Madden, that's what's up.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey, here's something you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See, old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. You were too similar and too different. Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Yeah. This game is freaking awesome!
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours. But leave the boy alone.
Beat. Okay, I'm gonna call Finn as soon as I'm ready to go.
Rest of the sounds you need are spread across the city.
Hey, what's up, Minga?
All right. Time to call Finn. Hope she answers.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Finn. Hey. We need to talk. In person.
So you can lie to me again?
So I can make this right. Please. Meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies, I promise.
If you're screwing with me... Fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay. Trinity Church. Let's go.
Oh, okay. It's that way. Okay. Woo! I gotta travel a little bit. Alright. Whew. Almost there.
Spider-Man. What if I killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me. I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick, Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
Your dad brought us to that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember? Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
No, I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
Oh, shit. Oh, hell no. The hell? Oh, wow. Oh, shit.
Gotta say, I'm disappointed, but... Krieger. Yeah.
Things are getting some... Telling me she was gonna be a handful. You.
I guess I was hoping that you and me would see her.
Where are we? You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. Don't care the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing new form.
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
You know, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
But let's not dwell, right? The first thing we're gonna do. I'm gonna...
Wow.
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off of you. And then I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. because you just smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like money.
Oh, wow.
Okay, I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it.
Get her to tell us where my new form is. Can't really open the closet without it.
Oh, and use him.
Oh,
time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
Oh, wow. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, bro. Oh!
Whoa.
Dang, they was ganging up on this dude.
They were gonna kill you. Holy shit.
Tougher than I look, huh?
Let's find a way out of here.
Bruh.
Roxxon kept Rhino instead of giving him to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxxon surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be, once we're out. I'm shutting off security cams. Can you check that computer?
We need to get a good look at the base, so we can make a plan.
What did you find?
There's the exit, through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with.
Oh, man.
Door's locked.
Venom worked in the cell. Should work on the door. I can find whatever's powering it.
Oh, wait. No, I suppose... Got him. Oh! Oh, shit. There you go. I think that's everybody.
I'm shorting the magma.
Are you good to go?
Trigger the override back there.
On it.
Looks like some kind of record archive. Wonder what's on these computers.
Triggering the override.
There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Reiner. What do we tell them?
Our man at the RAV is setting up a special work release program. Tell the police Reiner's doing the little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this.
But I need you to force it open.
Can do.
Miss Mason. I mean,
you
caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So,
Crawler was behind it.
You agreed to leave the kid alone,
Uncle Aaron.
The kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go. And I'll get you new. Feed you underground intel. Whatever you want.
See? Leverage. Works every time.
Miles, Spider-Man.
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public.
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So, we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party. Yeah. Bye.
Hmm.
But I didn't think he'd sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
Finn, no. There has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen.
Just say it. Let's keep moving. Can you get this open?
Yeah, sure.
So how do you get it open? Oh, wait. How do you get this thing open? Right, how do you get this thing open? Oh, wait. Mason, don't do nothing, bro. I told you, don't do nothing. I told you exactly what I meant. Do not do anything, Mason.
So we need castle security shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do. Gotta be attached to a generator. Just need some venom, and we'll have power.
Oh, okay.
There. Got power.
Accessing. I can't hotwire the shutters. But I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
They built engines for their APCs in here. Hey there. Hey, I can raise and lower that crane. Is that useful?
Alright.
Maybe this crane can help us out somehow.
Okay, how do you do this?
May as well yank that crane. Hey, crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can you move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah, think I know where you're headed.
the crane back?
Yeah, you don't have to move it.
Okay, this laser should activate the engine. Oh, crap. Laser shorted out.
I think I can reroute power.
Laser shorted, but it still works. Needs a new power source.
Oh, generator. Glass.
There's a note on that crane.
Oh, wait. Break that. Now, how do you? Okay, so I'm gonna have to break this somehow.
Are conducting electricity.
Okay, there we go. Okay, we got it. I'm gonna just connect that. There we go.
You're good. Use a laser.
One laser coming up.
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive.
Eagle, ignore it, bro.
Destroy those shutters.
Time to make it explosive.
Yeah.
get down.
Let's go. Almost out.
There you go.
That's our way out. Give me a few minutes to get it open.
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right. I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
One thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Hmm.
Finn, I...
Get this door open! That won't hold forever!
Go! I'll be fine, just go!
Hmm.
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. Mm. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out.
Okay, so I'm out.
I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
Getting a reading.
That time, you good in there?
Yeah, those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert though, so be careful.
Got excited!
They know you're here. They're calling reinforcements.
Guess I'm doing this the loud way.
Engaging Spider-Man!
There you go. Time to go up. That shit hard as hell.
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. Mm. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Hmm.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us. That one.
Okay.
You good in there?
Yeah. Those webs are holding the door. Whole base is on alert though, so be careful.
There's only one way out. Gotta
They know you're here. They're calling reinforcements.
Guess I'm doing this the loud way.
Active threat is engaged! Targeting Spider-Man!
There you go.
We're the authority here. Warm up and attack. Stay clear of his web. There you go. Okay, oh, it's another guy. Come on.
Listen, I know you don't trust me.
You're right, I don't.
What can I do to change that?
Stop going behind my back. And stop acting like I haven't thought this through. No one will get hurt when I take down. around the plaza. No one except Roxxon. You know they deserve it.
Just promise to talk it through with me, okay? Promise to listen. Really listen.
I've made up my mind, Miles. You need to start accepting that.
Then I'm gonna have to stop you. You need to start accepting that.
I'm through. You'll be in the showroom on the far side of the assembly line.
See you there.
Coming?
Looks like they locked the doors. I'll find another way.
Shit, that was a fight, bro.
What if we went public about Rick's death?
Do you have proof? Because I don't think the word of two vigilantes is gonna convince people.
There's gotta be a way.
Shit, that fight
that's
though.
The exit. Hey, lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait.
Man, this game getting interesting by the minute, my guys.
All the current new firm project data's on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
Oh, shit.
Like my new color? Immune to your little sappy pops.
Sappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, sappy pops?
We finish this!
Oh, wow. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is gonna be brutal.
We need to break his armor.
I will give you a good death.
A good death?
I think that's his sixth version of a compliment.
Bro. Shit.
You cannot survive this.
Come on.
But I only need to knock you down once.
Keep him down.
He's more pissed. Oh, now he's gonna throw tanks at me now. Damn, I need to charge up. Ugh!
progress. His armor's wearing down.
These are all perfect.
Why do you sound so tired?
I'm gonna whoop his ass. Woo! Got him.
His Roxxon armor's disabled. You're up.
On it.
There you go.
Ready for some zappy pops, big guy?
I do not like you.
Oh my god, yes sir! A fight right there, man.
Shit. Down the right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor.
Oh no.
Much harder to make his deadline.
She's about to get in the feelings.
If Finn goes through with her plan. Oh my god. Harlan.
You watched him die. Helpless.
Don't do it! Oh no. Oh, what the?
Got me kidnapped.
Finn, the reactor. Come near me again. I'll kill you.
Oh, wow. What? Oh, wow. Bro.
I need help.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to go grab a washcloth and some antibiotics.
Miles? Where have you...
Pero qué pasó?
What are you wearing?
I think she's finally about to know.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city. the Spider-Man. You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
Didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. Now I screwed up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you.
Dang.
You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Mm. Aww.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Damn.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect.
It's about to get real.
Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside. You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
Well.
Mm. Interesting.
Telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that can store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out. Got some time while Ginky tracks down Finn. I should check the app. See if people need help.
I love it twice. Let's see. Alright, so from here, I will stop right here. And we will pick this up back tomorrow. So we will do a part 4. No, it's going to be part 5. Part 5 we're going to be doing of Miles Morales tomorrow. So it'll be around the same time. So I do appreciate y'all for watching. And I will be back soon. And this is SK the King signing out. Peace. And I'm out. Let's go.